about this time last year, around Thanksgiving, that I just felt God really, really call me. I just saw a need. She really needed someone to pick her up and love her. And I know that when you change somebody's life, from my own experience, that it changes your life too. I just wanted to step off the sideline, being a Christian, and really get in there and take Jesus' words on loving somebody. And so that's when I adopted Bibi.
There's two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes.
It just broke my heart to see how people treated her, and they just treated her like a piece of meat. And it was just heartbreaking.
Butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
They say reading helps a child grow and like become smarter, yeah, at a younger age. Ben singing. Do you sing at all? You can? Can you sing like when you think little star to Bibi? It would make her day, please. Well, let me. She is uncooked. She is healthy. Mm-hmm. For dinner. You want to go from the beginning? That'd be great.